What is up, guys? It's Matt from School Buses, and today we're doing another video on Days Gone. So this is a trophy called Fryer is the Spice of Life. So what you need to do, you need to unlock all 5 bolts for the crossbow. I believe you can only use this in a drifter's crossbow, so I think just Deacon's, I'm not too sure on that one. So the way to unlock these crossbows is you get 3 from story line, should I say, and 2 when we're going, I need to go to story, and 2 from the ambush camps. So let me just go to the ambush camp storyline. So you go ambush camp hunter. So in the bottom right corner, you've got the explosives and you got incendiary. The incendiary one you get 57%, as you can see now. And then the next one you can get, the explosive one, you can get it at 87%, which, or 86%, which I've done right now. So as you can see now.
Got some papers, notes on.
The rest you get in the storyline. So what I need to do now, or you need to do as well, you need to kill an enemy with each of these crossbow. So like I said, you got an explosive, you got the residue, you got the normal bolt, or special in this case, you got the poisonous bolt, and you got the incendiary bolt. So the first one's up, you've got the explosive one. So that one's done. So he's weakened, so let's use the residue on him. Honestly, I don't know what happens when he gets hit with it. Need to die, mate. Right, he's died. So special bolt is the normal bolt. Didn't you just die? So that's the normal bolt. The poisonous one. Okay, that is the poisonous one. And then you got the incendiary one. And then for the final one, you want your incendiary bolt. So there you go, the Fryer Spice of Life. It's the Spice of Life. So as you can see, now I've got it at 5 out of 5. So that's it. All you have to do is just find them in the wild. I won't recommend doing it in a horde. I tried it yesterday. It was actually awful. I died a few times. And stay tuned for more. And adios.